Hello guys, and welcome back to part 33 of our Sims 4 Let's Play. And today we are probably going to install a baby room. Yeah, so we need a baby room. That rock, you pick up the rock, pick up the rock, pick up the rock, pick up the damn rock.
Aroga Abenor.
So, let's go to build menu, let's select this bathroom and delete this, just like that.
Yeah.
cattle. That's fruit. Do we have some fruit in the house? No, we don't. Nice. Let's get our fruit. Should I place it there? This actually looks good. It actually does. So let us take a look down again and let's take a look at those damn windows. That's beautiful kitchen like that. Check out which windows these are. Two of them bound together. Where the hell are they? This one now. This one. it's good enough, so let's get some curtains. Right. We need some curtains, so we need the red drapes, just like that one. I don't know which one it is. No, that's not the one. No motifs on it. So. I guess this is the one. It fits on that one, so why doesn't it fit on this one? Is that just me or what? Place it here for a bit and put this one there. That one too. Just some additional line. It's not really needed, but care about that. Yeah. right now. This is
great. Right, we will make back mix it
here. These are all front entrances.
Maybe we need a back door.
Change this damn color. Door of perception. Panel door. Okay, that's just to show you where the door is coming. So, I hope our Sims will like our new dining room. We just built. Cost us a couple of thousand euros, simoleons. But it's done. So, just started. Sims 4, play 5 hours. Okay, so play this for 5 hours or something. I don't know. I don't really care actually. No. Goodbye. Oh, she's getting fat. 3 to 6 months, so they are getting pregnant big time, or she is. Oh, we need to adjust the roof. Damn, I forgot. Actually great. Hello, take the roof. see this shit. Yeah, that's it. That's it. That's what I wanted. Something just like that to finish off that damn roof. Need a couple of columns here. Just like that. Get a damn door. But yeah, first have to build a wall again. Fit halfway, it doesn't.
Guys, we made a little bit of terrace right now. I have to get back some windows. I see I lost some. Delete this one too and go to windows. In this house again until we need a baby, right? Guess then we need to rebuild it or something, whatever. So they are happy in their new house, or new house just a little bit expanded. I guess we need a little bathroom though here. We have room enough to do that, so let's pick this up. Thank you. more painting going on, just like that. Awesome. So now we got a small bathroom downstairs. Spend a little bit more money. Hope you guys still enjoy these episodes of The Sims 4 that I'm creating. I surely do. And enjoy this game. Looks great. Built several different things. Yeah, guys. Hope to see you in the next episode. It actually starts to look like a little bit less box than it was before. It's still not awesome though. It's getting better. It's getting better. We will get there, guys. One day. One day we will get there. So, I will fast forward to the end of this day. They are both off of work. So, he's enjoying themselves. He was feeding the baby and stuff. Yes, she really likes it. Let's go downstairs. They're already eating. Anything at the moment, so. Pizza Catapulca or something. Use it. Great. Good work, Hans. So yeah, guys, this will be the end of this episode. I hope you really enjoyed it. Just like I said before, I will see you in the next one. So, until then.